Bitte mein Herr. Ich gab die Nachtsliebe. Ich liebte meine Kinder.
You cheated on all five of your wives? Your pharmaceutical company raised its insulin prices by 500%, and all your children wish you were dead. Which you are. You're good to go. Come on, sister.
Now serving G33 at window 15.
You've been married to the same man for 50 years. You're a social worker. You left behind a huge family. Looks like they had quite a funeral. And, your record is clean, except for this one charge of indecent exposure.
Oh. It was swingers night at the nursing home, and I was with my bitches, having a good time. It was just that one night.
Are you sure? Well, in light of all your good work, I'm gonna let you pass. Now, there's one last thing. All heaven-bound folks get to visit Earth one last time in the form of a moth.
Only people going to heaven can become a moth.
Is this something you want to do, or you want to go straight to heaven?
Oh, get me on that train back to Earth. Grandma wants to find out if little Tammy was lying about dating that stripper.
Hey!
Hey, Perez, take a break. Horstadt's gonna fill in for you. We need to talk. 1,565 days, Perez.
We are up for an administrative review of all employees working in purgatory. So that means you can't stay here.
This place is a swampland. I'm doing the work that nobody else wants to do.
Yes, Batman. The meters aren't perfect, which is why you're here. But eventually, all humans must choose where they're going to spend the rest of eternity.
All right, I'll think about it.
You said that in your last review. Up or down, now, or I'm going to revoke your subtitle privileges.
But without my subtitle privileges, I can't process people nearly as fast.
Oh, c'est si dommage.
You can still do good on your meter.
What are you talking about? Why are you talking about my mom? Do you want to fight? Do you want me to beat your ass? Why are you trying to go home? You know what? I don't see you becoming a mom. Why are you trying to be my mom?
Shut up! Just to help you out.
And you!
Carlo.
Dad?
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. What are you doing here?
I'm doing my job.
Now serving.
Oh, come on. You're doing the same thing you did back on Earth? Why do you gotta be a cop all the time?
I'm not in cop mode all the time.
I'm surprised you even remember me. It's a little too late to play dad now.
You've been pre-approved to go to heaven. I'm gonna expedite your paperwork.
Wait, hold on. I thought it was really bad, though.
You wanna spend the rest of your eternity in hell? I can arrange for that, too.
You can't tell me what to do anymore!
The hell I can! I'm your dad! I'm getting you to heaven.
No, you're not.
You son of a...
What?
the fire alarm.
No!
This is a fire alarm. Don't be alarmed.
Hey, Bruce Wayne. You deal with your kid and get him out of here.
Fire!
No.
Fire!
Stuart! Stop running! You're already dead!
This is a fire alarm. Don't be alarmed.
Oh, what? You can't just send me back.
Too young to die.
So are you. I just want us to be a family again. And you can't stop me from coming back. I'll die again, and I'll find you in purgatory.
That's impossible. Because I'm gonna be in hell.
Then I'll go to hell with you.
No, you won't.
Why?
Because you're going back home. Because you're gonna take care of your mother. Because I love you.
Ginagawa ng gamo-gamo dito.
Subscribe to Dust, the new sci-fi every week.